See you later.
I was confused, mentally scarred. Watch my dad behind bars, mom in and out of bars, sleeping in and out of cars. I stayed with my grandma, who fed me catfish and coleslaw. When I was young, I had that natural beat in my head that was so raw. Only man I had in my life was my pawpaw. My grandma, I called her Nana. I never really had my mama. My whole life has been filled with hurt and drama. No, I didn't grow up on no fucking Obama. We have Bill Clinton. When I was 17, my cousin got sentenced. He told me, take care of yourself and handle your business. Like, smack me in my face and I'm like, what is this? But me, I'm a fighter. And when I fight, it's to the finish. I'm relentless, not looking at life like no game, wondering how I'm gonna win this. If someone steps on my way, they're gonna need a dentist, cause I knocked their teeth out. I got that one hitter quitter. They're gonna find out, they're gonna learn today. I'ma do whatever to make sure my son is okay. And if I ain't got a job, I'll sell yay. Everybody make way. And if the cops ask questions, I ain't got nothing to say. Knocking stuff out of my way because I'm rude. And sometimes I'm cool, but I'm cool people. But some of my people, they die pushing pills through a needle. I can sing songs better than the Beatles, sitting in my house writing singles. When I rap, it's like popping Pringles, cause I can't stop, just give me that beat and I'll drop a sick ass verse. And what's worse is I was born with this curse. Always had a thirst, always wanting more. Bill collectors knocking at my door, I'm in the store, hoes trying to holler. I'm like, get out of my way, ho. I don't know how many dicks you done swallowed. I'm clean, the way they come at me is obscene. I spit these flows faster than Lil Wayne, and I ain't on no promethazine. I don't drink lean, I sit back and I smoke that weed. This shit with no seeds, only thing that helps me get through all this jealousy and greed. Yeah, my name is David Mead, I got a family to feed. And speaking of my family, I love them. I place no one above them. And to all of them, I stay true. Shout out to Jessica, my boo, and my little baby too. His name is David Jr. And sooner, I'm gonna be walking him to school. He's gonna be the coolest kid in class, wearing Jordans every day. People get out of his way. Ain't nothing, nobody got nothing to say. Cause fucking with David, it's your payday. I don't know what else to say.